Lester, can you please turn that volume down?
Well, you know that you want to go to the world where you've got places to be. In the universe's tree, when you follow, would you go there?
Go there.
Would you say something?
Say something.
Would you give him a ticket?
Oh, give yes. A ticket. Give a ticket.
Yes, and you would go there.
I would go there.
Go there.
Go there.
Brisket at the barbecue joint down the street. You've got your hand in your ass and you've got feet on your man, and you can't trust him if he's digging in the pot, stirring up the beans and making
hot,
everyone hot. But
so
I don't
hot,
think that this
hot,
is where your shotgun shells will go, because that bottom a Freddy Krueger flask that you've been drinking from. That ain't good.
No.
Lester, can you please turn that volume down?
I can't turn the volume down anymore because I'm turning this room up. I wanna go to 11 because buying old tap is how I'm feeling today. I wanna drink a beer and pull on my toupee. Oh. I'm just trying to tell a story that you like, that you think is interesting, that you might wanna hear every single evening. Oh, I rhyme, but I didn't mean to do that. So don't you depend on that M. Night Shyamalan gat. I'm not gonna sing forever. I don't have rhymes. I'm not clever. But I think that you will come back for more, because you like the way I talk and you like how I score. I'm not the ugliest duck in the pond today, so I'll say goodbye.